Oigan, bueno, pues estoy ahora sí que con Jerry. De Ben and Jerry. O sea, así o más cool, la verdad. Hi, Jerry, how are you?
I'm really good. How are you? Say about me in Spanish.
Oh, I can really say that. How did you get started with this business?
The first time we made ice cream, Ben and I didn't know how to make ice cream. So we were making it with a little homemade ice cream machine like you do in your house. And we would mix in cream and milk and sugar and just freeze up ice cream. A $5 correspondence course. So they send you a book in the mail and you read through the chapters in the book. And then all the tests were open books. So you were allowed to look up the answers in the book. So we were very good at that. When I was a kid, I liked vanilla fudge, and I like flavors that are chunkier now, flavors that have chunks of cookies and candies and a lot of mixtures in them. This one has a caramel ice cream with toffee cookies and fudge, pieces of fudge that are in the shape of peace signs. I should maybe lick one off for you. Well, not everybody is willing to lick it off and take it out of their mouth, but you know, I'm willing to make the sacrifice. Ben and I were always chubby as kids, and we actually met when we were in gym class together because we were the two slowest, fattest kids in the class.
Okay, estamos en el Flavor Graveyard. Y es un cementerio de sabores. Está increíble. O sea, todos los sabores que han hecho durante tantos años, que ya no se hacen, están aquí enterrados. Y dicen que llegan así la gente a la fábrica y les dice, ay, yo cuando era chiquito comía esto y esto y esto. Uy, ese ya no lo hacemos. Pero si quieres lo puedes visitar en el cementerio. Chequen, vamos a ver un poquito qué sabores ya no se hacen. Cacahuates y palomitas. Los mezclas en un plato. Los pones en tu helado, igual y no. Está buenísimo porque pues sí, ¿quién va a querer ponerle palomitas a su helado, güey? Pues no funcionó el ice cream, entonces lo tuvieron que enterrar. Estamos con Sean, él nos va a contar un poquito de la historia y sabe muy bien porque es como el de las relaciones públicas de acá, ¿no? Entonces, quiero que me cuentes un poquito de la historia.
The great thing is that it's just kind of a purgatory. It's not a final resting place, eternal. There's always a chance to resurrect these flavors. So a few years ago, we had a contest online to be able to vote which flavor you'd like to resurrect from the graveyard. So the flavor Wavy Gravy won. So we had a couple of employees dressed as undertakers who came up with a shovel and dug out the flavor Wavy Gravy so we could resurrect it. We made the ice cream again and shipped it out to all of our scoop shops.